Maybe when the there's a turnover. When's the... Oh yeah, I can switch the salmon run. Frick, couldn't get it. Well, I guess I'm joining now. What the fuck? Hello, game? World anyway. To the salmons. Not that. Match menu? Hey, joinable. Let's do it this way. Okay, I'm glad it's Gatling. Gatling round one is much better for me than Gatling round three. Anyone else? Set alert. Oh, fuck. No! Don't whack me off. And that's going over. Yeah. Don't do that. Don't smack me. Please. Okay. Ah, oh, now to weapons I actually feel more comfortable with. Okay, back then. Is there another one? Shit. Heading over, Alpha! Oh god, you need help. Fuck, now I need help. Get out. Nope! Thank you. Nope. Lord. Or more? Why are you got enough? Nope. Bad. Shit, too low. Get in the basket. Balls for a shift. It went well. Very well, I'd say. Oh, we ain't gonna be here. No promotion. Eh, that's fine. I forgot how easy some of the lower levels were. I'm just like, why is it so long before a new one spawns? Uh-oh. Notice it looks angry. Which sticker? I don't know if it's your Zoda time. I thought it had to be full for that to happen. Which sticker? I don't. Is it my middle sticker? I think that was beating the bonus level. No, don't like you. No. Social distancing, please. Dolphin fish might be my new favorite for enemy type. Because it's the easiest to deal with. Beat every level in story mode once and you'll see what I talk about. It's not with every weapon, it's just beat every level once. What the fuck? What the fuck is this thing? I feel like I've seen it. I've not seen this thing before. I'm so confused. Seriously, I have not seen this thing before. What the fuck? It's a big mouth. Okay, no. Chosen probably next match. East Bay. There. Why are you not dead? Before. It's a mess. What the fuck is going on? Come back. Oh, Lord. Oh my god, Yeah. At least that's what showed on Twitter. But considering now my little gauge thing for Choho is full, I think we're gonna see him. I mean, every time I had seen Chozuna, it was, I think other people had a full gauge. Mine was still partial. No, bad. Random wax. Ah, small freak. Please. Eel came up from behind. Oh god. Now I actually want the Gatling next round just because I don't want to jump. Oh, you're not who I expected to fall. No. Fuck out. I'm running. Shit! Getting run over. By small friend, even. No, it says wave 3. So I think we're getting it. Okay. Oh, good lord. Hopefully it isn't also going to have the fog condition when he shows up, too. Because if high tide's active, what else can be active when he shows up? Oh, this is gonna be a trip. Oh, I went over. So all I know is high tide stayed active, so maybe? Or if it's just water conditions that stay... Oh, good lord. Stay active, then maybe it will just be that then. Where are they from? Oh god. Oh fuck, cleared up. Let's see what happens. So fog's gone, which is the nice part, I'd say. And we still have the beach. Interesting. But it's... Alright, we don't need to... Shit! Whoa! Where's he? Oh god. Say where? But he's right there. Sir? Oh god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Oh god. Oh, not enough damage. Oh, it's my first silver. Hey, at least we didn't wipe. Is it supposed to be like the dodge jump thing? I can never remember how to do that shit. The roll jump? How? Because they made it seem like you could like full on jump. Out of ink, do a dodge roll in air. Quickly tilt movement stick to the other way, and then... I'm gonna end up doing that potentially on accident. More than anything else. Oh, I'm gonna have to... That's gonna be like going into the freaking training room just to practice that. Not test weapons, I need to practice jumping. Because I thought it had something to do with having like the charge also. for the, like, jump jumps. The boost jump thing. Ooh. I couldn't throw anything. But it's fine. Going dark. Going fog. Oh god, there's a big shot somewhere. There's random golden? I didn't think that showed up except for in golden. Is just jumping from story mode. Go away! Ooh. Beach too? What? We got a cargo crate? God damn it. Seen this one before. the chest. That's fucking treasure. What's that sound? That's fucking wild. It's a crate of just eggs, and it's basically past them because you don't have a thing anywhere near. Oh, the giant mouth one? That thing, yeah. That one's not pretty.
Harris, where are you at? I heard noises. Okay, you're there.
Yeah, basically. Honestly, you're not too bad to have with the Gatling, considering I can't shoot as well with that one. So just charge up and throw. And shoot when they come close. Down here? Okay. Oh god, no. And fucking hell! Okay. So they can climb up there too. Good to know. What the fuck? I wasn't planning on being eaten. Oh crap. I wish I was just a little less high. Whew. I'll beat you, King. Normal beach, though. No. A shadow behind me, I keep mistaking it for friends instead of foods. Wait, what? I wasn't prepared for this. What do you mean it's Chohozuna time? Shit. No! Don't crush me, please, sir. But we did. I'm looking through Discords. Okay. Ooh. I haven't been paying attention to the Chohozuna meter. I don't think we're there yet. Oh god, this thing.
Okay.
Oh, fuck. Some small fries. Come back here. I feel like spawning takes a lot longer than it used to. But maybe I'm confused. Stingers. Yeah, that didn't work the way it used to. We're gonna see a Chozuna next. I guess I'm gonna slosh her for it. Fucking hell. clean this up as fast as possible. Flusher? Yep. Shit! Out of ink! Come on. Be dead. Where'd you go? Oh, there, didn't you? Sir? Trust me, I am far not this interesting! Fucking hell! Close enough. Grabbing it. I don't know if we're gonna make it. I don't think we're gonna make it time-wise. I like where Harris is laying in the hallway because I can see his foot from my door. So I keep an eye on it right now. Make sure he's not doing anything crazy. Oh, okay, I haven't had one that had the rockets out yet, so that's certainly going to be interesting. Fun. Can we get cannons with Charizard? I need like a gen fight with Charizard. Extra massive. Don't you dare! Not threw me off. Help. I am being fucking targeted. Fucking stinger. Just trying. Yeah. Fuck no. His foot's gone. Where'd he go? He finally made the overachiever. It didn't take as long as I thought it would. Oh, god damn it. Little small friend. Why you do this to me? More beach! Close it before I get that last one. Come on, come on. What the fuck happened? I leave you all for just like a few moments to go deal with that thing. Fucking hell. Or is it you? You always happen to me. Fucking hell. Now I'm in there. Oh, the scrapper ran me over. You would. Fuck you. Yay, high tide with the fucking Gatling. Why do I feel like this always happens? At least it happens way too often, for my liking. Hi, Harris. Where have you been? Nowhere good, I suppose. Do you need to go outside? Can you do a little bit of a waity wait? Again? I know, you're very patient. You're a very patient boy. So you're gonna do a little bit of wait. I got ran over. What is this? I can't see shit. Too much is happening. And I throw it. That still killed me. I thought it would work. That was a Hail Mary, and that was not a great idea. Fully admitted. Fuck. Fucking hell. Oh, I backed up into... this is not going well for me. This is Rastorax. Woo! Rough. Yeah, that was a rough one.